Antonio, Texas, is the local standout. Undefeated in 14 professional fights with 8 knockouts, he won his most significant victory in his last fight, a fight that a lot of people were saying that he wouldn't win. He fought a really tough guy from Northern California, who, by the way, now is in the Philippines working as a sparring partner for Manny Pacquiao. So please welcome the local hero, Ivan Najera.
Good afternoon. Buenas tardes. I want to give thanks to everybody for coming out. It's a wonderful day out today. Sun's out. It's a little breezy. I want to give thanks to Bob Arum for giving me the opportunity to be fighting on a big card. It's an HBO card, and I get good exposure out of that. I'm coming off a big win, like he was saying, with Stan Martin Nukes. So, you know, being on big cards like this is taking me a step closer to where I want to be, you know, fighting big cards and eventually getting a world title. And fighting here in the Alamodome, my hometown, you know, I'm going to start making a history here, you know. Years down the road, and they'll be like, oh, Bam Bam Najera was fighting here. And that's what I like. Later down the road, people are going to know me here in San Antonio for fighting big cards, fighting big names. So we're going to get there a step at a time. We're taking a step at a time, and we're waiting for this fight. So thank y'all for coming out.
Thank you, Ivan. Oscar Valdez